Spring break, here we come.
Time for relaxation.
Woohoo!
So, any ideas?
Well, I heard there's gonna be a celebration next Friday.
Imagine pulling up in the Batmobile.
Listen, I know you think you're awesome for that, but you don't even have a driver's license.
Yet.
Or... ever.
A new day of action, for sure.
Great. It's Captain Soto. Ninja, go!
Why if it isn't the pajama people?
Sure, got him. Everyone, get his crew.
Take that.
Take that!
And got him.
Let me do the following touches.
Great job, guys. Let's go to the Oh crap, guys! How do you stop a pirate ship from hitting a baby?
We're screwed.
Okay, what if I bring on a lot of water and Zane freezes it, making a shield strong enough for the baby to be moved out of danger?
That would work, except there's a possibility of tipping over while we are stopped, where we could easily smash into either the coffee shop or the Borg store, where not only we would be killed, but our legacies as well, as we would be the ones who destroyed the people's favorite coffee shop or their source of technology.
Then what do we do?
Ah, who saved me?
No worries, ma'am. You and your child are safe now.
Thank you so much.
Oh, it is such a cute thing. How long have you been a mother for?
Sorry, I made this bomb that disintegrates as soon as we jump off. No, I've spent a fortune on this.
With what?
Crackers.
That explains a lot. Let's get out of this ship.
Why isn't this working?
Did I mention it was a prototype?
Dude, what the heck?
Then suddenly Enrique left me all alone for that darn mistress.
I understand what you are saying, but if he does not want to be with you, what makes him worthy of being around your child?
Samurai X, a little help, please.
I am sorry, but I have to go.
I have an idea. We destroy it repeatedly.
That could work.
You really think so?
No!
Well, screw it. I'm going to do it anyway.
Well, that's not good. Should we dip?
Nope, we help.
Hey guys, you would not believe what Cyrus Borg is doing with the next Borg phone.
More cameras?
Yes, it sounds awesome.
Hey, you know what? I need a cup of coffee. I miss you two every day. Why did you guys leave?
Ready to play. Hey, who are those two?
No one, let's just go.
Okay.
I ordered pizza!
I'll be back. I need to go to the bakery.
Oh, no need for that. I ordered cake for everyone.
That's what you think.
2 cups of sugar.
He's not trying to teach us.
Should we break him?
Processing. Yeah, I confused.
Woo, did we break you?
No, it's just a Saturday afternoon. I deserve a break too. So what are you gonna do now, being the only metahumans left?
Haha. There has to be some others out there.
I don't doubt it, but you're the only ones now who stand up to evil.
Well, it's something, I guess. Okay, gotta go.
Okay, so we got food ready. What next?
We need to pick a movie. I'm feeling Hunger Games.
Heck no, you forced us to watch that so many times Lloyd has developed a crush on Jennifer Lawrence. Lloyd, snap out of it.
Plus, what's entertaining about teenagers killing each other for a prize?
Fine! We'll watch the Alvin and the Chipmunks squeakle for the 10th time in a row.
Well, we made it out. Still watching. I'm heading to sleep now.
I'm going to sleep.
I guess time to recharge.
Same.
I'm gonna keep building stuff because sleep is overrated.
Kai, where are you at? Hey, you good?
Yeah, just... well, I don't know. It's complicated.
Do you want to talk about it?
How did you deal with not knowing your dad for most of your life?
Well, it felt weird, I guess. You relate to not having to show off your dad during parent day or not knowing everything about Ketch.
Yeah, but the only thing I see different is that everyone knows your parents. Me, well, mine seem like they never existed. Not even Wu knows what happened to them.
We'll find them one day. A ninja never quits, remember.
Thanks for talking about it with me.
No problem. That's what friends do. Shut up. Wait, why are Zane and Pixel being dragged out?
Wait, what?
Quick, after them!
I'll go get the others.
Zane! Pixel!
No.
Lloyd, what do we do?
Whoever's got them is going to pay.
Guys, he left a note.
Dear Ninja, I know you'll want your friends back. Don't worry. In the time you'll get here, they'll be safe and sound. You must come to my Tournament of Elements, a place where others like you will thrive and fight, in the ultimate battle of strength. Come to the docks by tomorrow night without any weapons or technology to contact anyone else with. Remember, only one will remain. Sincerely, Chen. Copyright, Chen Zulamos.
Wait, like the noodle guy?
How do we know if it's even true?
Because we're standing behind his restaurant.
Why would he want to fight us?
Wait, he said there's others like us.
Elemental Masters?
We have to go see Wu about this.
You're not going.
Wu, this is Zane and Pixel we're talking about. Iron sharpens iron, brother sharpens brother.
Chen is not to be trusted.
You can't go, Lloyd. Even I think he's a maniac, and I married your father.
Wait, where's Dad?
Wait. You brought up a point.
We have to find him before he does something stupid.
We need to.
Make a plan to go in secret?
What? No, that's absurd!
Come on, man. You know we're screwed.
I'm sorry, Dad, but we have to go. It's Zane and Pixel.
I understand, because I'm doing the same thing.
Okay, well, that was unexpected.
Chen is dangerous, so I will take it up to myself to go and destroy him myself.
Dad, we're here. We can back up.
And risk my son and his friends? No thanks.
Well, guess what? We fought alongside the Special and the Justice League, and some other guys we barely interacted with.
Yeah. Lloyd's right. It's six of us versus one weird noodle owner.
The flyer only says four people.
Aw, man, I'm sorry I can't go. I'll be some moral support, though.
Doesn't matter, I'm going solo.
We'll see about that.
Lloyd, wake up. We gotta go.
Oh, Kai, why did you... Never mind.
Wait, where's Nia?
About that, since it's only four of us who can go, I decided it's best if we leave her behind.
Why?
I just don't want her getting hurt. But, hey, it's us four guys. What could go wrong?
A lot. I don't know if I can feel good leaving Nia behind.
She'll understand.
Kai, is everything okay? You're not acting like yourself.
I'm fine. We're here. Hold. Who are you?
We're the ninja.
Whatever. Go in.
Do you think that...
they're like us?
Think about it. We're probably the last heroes on Earth who just stumbled upon others like...
what if they're bad?
Dude, I'm not sure how I feel.
You're not laying on my arms again.
Is boyfriend doing something bad, like morning sickness?
No comment.
So what exactly do we do about this problem? Kai? 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 Kai?
Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms.
Yeah, hold on to that word. Excuse me, I think the lady would appreciate it if you would leave.
Hey, no offense, but I don't need your help. I am perfectly capable of taking care of myself.
Anyways, you think you and I could...
save it, I'm 16 and you look more than 40.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Hey, Kai's fighting someone.
Hey, do you guys have popcorn in the betting stage?
Over there, sir.
I'm honestly more surprised we even lasted a minute.
I think I've seen enough.
Shoot, hide!
This delinquent is mine. Well, 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 if it isn't the embarrassment that is Commodore.
Great, you're still around? Oh, wow, drama. Hey, Garms, mind putting me down? I know you're just mad I was offered the job first. Well, I would, but I got the job.
Jesus Christ, does he think that's a good comeback?
These guys are over 50 years old. They most likely have no idea how to insult each other without bringing up slurs.
Fair enough.
See? What did I say?
Why did you even bother coming here? Don't you know your banishment was in bold letters?
Am I not an elemental master?
No, you're nothing but a disgraceful person.
See, now that's racist.
We can't afford being sued for racial discrimination. Again. What do we do?
I don't know, challenge him?
I challenge you to jump all over my man and get to the other side.
Done.
There's no way. You'd forget who my brother is. Whatever, get the brick in. Lloyd, I know you're under that table. I thought I told you to stay behind.
I told you that we'll see about that.
Crap, you're right.
I mean, it could be a good opportunity for you two to bond.
So are we chill?
Hey dude, what was all that about?
Nothing, let's just focus on something else. Let's get ready. We're preparing for something horrible.
You don't think everyone back home is gonna be mad at us, right?
Good morning, Salil. Hey, do you know where the boys are at?
No, unfortunately.
Hey, can you pass me the milk?
Sure. Yeah?
We left without you, sorry, honey, signed J. Wait, what? No, they didn't! Oh, no, he didn't!
What are we gonna do?
Pack your things. We're going on a girls' trip.